Hi, welcome to my channel. It is English Literature. Today we are going to discuss something about party politics and how it is destroying the spirit of our nation. In fact, everywhere in this world, the democratic structure or in other way of political environment, the spirit of humanity is hurt by simple notion of hatred. That hatred is bred by a common quality, that is party politics or political culture, of such a degree where there is no breed of like, where everything is breed is dislike, where nothing is born alive, everything is born dead. So stunning, so hurting. Yet that realistic journey or realistic explanation of us as a human being is not new. The problem of party politics or the clashes of ideologies, and as it is being fought throughout the generations, throughout the civilized courses or the paths of humanity, is being put into discussions in different critics of sociology. In Joseph Addison's one of the finest essays, you can find out such references, Mischiefs of Party Spirit. I am just quoting you few lines and thereby explaining it, only to make it a ready reference for you for further studies. It says simply, "Zeal for public cause is apt to breed passions in the heart of virtuous persons, to whom the regard of their own private interest would never have betrayed them." Oh, such is the party spirit, is vicious one. Such is the party spirit, destructive one, that party culture, even if you are having that culture in your mind, even if you know that your friend has the every right to oppose your ideas, your ideology, as you know ideologically that your right might have a counter right, but when you are involved in party politics, that very notion of understanding the opposition is hard, and you start hating when somebody opposes you, and it breed foul emotion. And Joseph Addison has said in his essay way back 200 years back that the world is divided, that there is a sharp divisions of people either of the sword or on the sword. Now, as the lines are, there might not be every line that is can be divided into right and wrong. There might be two rights. So the opposition on that plank of party politics is very humiliating one and destructive one. And that destructive nature has nurtured the society and non-spirited and inhabitable. Here we are living with wealth but not with spirit, with profuse skills but not to exercise my engineering to help my neighbor. That destructive way of thinking is the breeding of party politics, and that party culture is also hurting the democratic structure of each and every nation. And we should, that party politics is raging everywhere in every country. We have to think twice before start hating, and hate only he is doing the other party. Now might not be the case for civilized people. So think twice before you do a party politics, or rather hating the other party man that belongs to other party. So keep tolerance in you and make a better judge and think about what Joseph Addison says in his Mischiefs of Party Spirit. Thank you. Follow my blog www.ardhendude.blogspot.com for further reference on Joseph Addison's this particular essay, and you can also subscribe to this channel particularly, where I can give you tips and tricks regarding studying English literature, and I can also give answers of your queries and questions. You can readily ask me those. I'll be very happy to answer you all those questions if it is possible by me. Thank you.